Some songs, they're special, very special songs. If you say, tell me 10 of the best of the best of the best songs in the last two centuries, one of the songs in the list of 10, it's this particular song. And I notice every song talk about God, glory of God, amazing grace, hallelujah, anything. It's a little hell from above, I believe, because all those songs are perfect songs. So this particular one can't go wrong. The title is Hallelujah, originally written and performed by the late Leonard Cohen. So let's sing this song. Here there was a secret chord that David played and pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fourth, and the major leave. The baffled king composing Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Now you say I took the name in vain. I don't even know the name, but if I did, well, really, what it's to you? There's a blaze of light in every word. It doesn't matter what we hear, the holy or the broken. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Hallelujah. I did my best, it wasn't much I could feel, so I tried to touch. After the truth, I didn't come to fool you. And even though it all went wrong, it stand before the Lords of Song with nothing on my tongue but Hallelujah. 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 Wow, what do you think? Thank you very much.